Today we begin our 16 days of activism, and we're working and engaging boys and men to counteract gender-based violence in the refugee camps. As you can see behind me, this is a special session for a group of community advocates, and we're working together with our partner NGO Pulse to see if we can affect behavioral change among the refugee community.